Hey crew, welcome to another early morning with us. Today we're gonna leave and we're gonna sail to either Marathon or Miami. Not too sure about that one, so we'll see on the way. If the weather is nice, we're going to Miami. If not, we're going to Marathon. Super simple. Anyway, see you later.
So before we leave, let me explain a couple things. So when we left, we had about 18 knots from the east, and during the day it would keep turning more to the south, so we had a southeast wind. That was our plan and it worked as well. You see the keys are here. Yes, these are the keys. So Key West, Marathon and Miami all the way up here. And Havana you got down here. So first we had the easterly wind. So we're going upwind, and as it turned more south, we were able to gain more height and go past the keys with about 20 miles before we get to anywhere. And we're able to do this all the way until we're up in Miami.
News update, there is absolutely no wind at all. That basically means two things. No wind means no waves, but it also means no sailing. And that's exactly what we wanted to do. So, the engine sail, or what was it, the Volvo sail? Oh, yeah, one of those things.
Hello, Miami!
Sen is multitasking.
I'm not. I'm on course.
We cannot navigate.
I am on course.
What? Yes.
When we left this morning, we only expected about 18 knots of wind, maybe more, maybe less, but it was completely wrong. There's probably about 20 to 25 knots of wind. Kinda big seas. And as you can see, we've reefed completely every single sail we possibly could. So we just gotta ride out this weather and we'll see what happens later on.
Last night we had a lot of wind. So it basically means also a lot of waves. So it wasn't a really comfortable ride. But this morning the wind died down. The waves are getting a little bit less. And we're having pancakes. Mmm, would you look at that. Let me open it up for you. I'm just gonna make you guys jealous. These pancakes taste good.
We're now 25 miles off Miami and we're going 10 knots. If my sister's steering correctly. Which she isn't. Okay, look, 10.2 knots. That's kinda fast. Land ahoy! Not sure if you can see it, but we can see the outline of all the buildings of Miami there. Woo! Almost there.
Our team's coming in.
We just dropped anchor about 5 minutes ago here in Miami. But to get here, holy shit. It was some real team effort. I'll tell you more about it tomorrow. After arriving in Miami, we had to go underneath the MacArthur Bridge. The MacArthur Bridge is 65 feet high. And we know we would fit underneath, but still, it's very exciting for, like, if you haven't done it in very long. But it was not a problem, the mast didn't break or anything, so we just were fine and going underneath it. After we passed the MacArthur Bridge, we went starboard and right away we hit the ground. hope my dad won't find out. Anyway, so we reversed off and we went a little bit more, further. And then we went against our birds and no problem at all. We went through the whole channel, through the mooring buoys, and then we're now behind Miami Beach, right? Well, almost in the center of it. And it's kind of nice here. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like. And don't forget to subscribe for more. Till next time.